Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir.
And so my life began. Junior lobby boy in training under the strict command of Monsieur Gustave H. Many of the hotel's most valued and distinguished guests came for him.
I love you.
I love you. She was dynamite in the sack, by the way.
She was 84.
I've had older.
This was also when I met Agatha.
She's charming. She's so charming.
Is he flirting with you?
Yes.
I approve of this union.
I became his pupil, and he was to be my counselor and guardian.
The police are here. Tell them I'll be right down.
She's been murdered, and you think I did it.
Hey! Stop!
You're looking so well, darling, you really are. I don't know what sort of cream they've put on you down at the morgue, but I want some.
This is Madame D's last will and testament.
To Monsieur Gustave H., I bequeath a painting known as Boy with Apple.
Wow.
What?
Who's Gustave H.?
I'm afraid that's me, darling.
If I learn you ever once laid a finger on my mother's body, living or dead...
I go to bed with all my friends.
We need to make a plan for your survival. Hide this. It's in code, and you might need a magnifying glass to read it, but it tells you exactly where and how to find Boy with Apple.
I'm a baker. I'm not a fence, if that's the term.
May I offer any of you inmates a plate of mush?
I want roadblocks at every junction for 50 kilometers. I want rail blocks at every train station for 100 kilometers.
Get in!
I want 50 men and 10 bloodhounds ready in 5 minutes.
Can't arrest him simply because he's a bloody immigrant.
Take your hands off my lobby boy!
Have you ever been questioned by the authorities?
Yes, on one occasion.
What?
I was arrested and tortured by the rebel militia after the desert uprising.
Right. Well, you know the drill then. Zip it.
My name is Lizo Memminger. I don't have a family, or even a place to call home. I never understood the meaning of the word hope, but I'm about to meet the people who would change all that.
Come.
Meet your new parents.
Your Majesty.
From now on, you call me Mama, yeah? And that lazy pig over there, you call him Papa.
Your first book. Are you sure this is yours?
It wasn't always mine.
Can't you even read yet? Go on! Read one word!
I'm not such a good reader myself, you know. We will have to help each other out. I have something very important to tell you, Lisa.
Who is he, Papa?
His name is Max. He needs help. I need you to promise me that you will not tell anyone.
Is that your book?
It wasn't always mine.
Mama! They're coming. They're checking basements.
If anyone saw him, they will take you away from me. And they cannot tell you what they will do to him.
Words will inspire her.
If your eyes could speak, what would they say?
Courage will guide her.
You're hiding someone, aren't you?
Can we trust her? She's a child.
She's our daughter.
Hope will define her.
I can't lose someone else.
You've kept me alive. Don't ever forget that.
You're stealing books? Why?
When life robs you, sometimes you have to rob it back.
Words are life, Lisa. All those pages, they're for you to fill.
My
My relationships have never been cleared for takeoff, but at least I'm not the only one in my family not to be married.
We have some news.
I'm engaged.
I can't go to my little sister's wedding single.
If you need a man, honey, I can get you one of those.
It's not a man I need. It's a husband or a potential husband in a month.
Why don't you marry Gail? If she goes a week without waxing her mustache, they'll think it's Steve Harvey.
Look, it's not like she's got enough time to meet somebody new, so why not revisit somebody else?
For the next few weeks, any of your exes that flies anywhere at any time, we're gonna know.
That's right. There's Tanya in ticketing.
Calvin at curbside check-in.
And there's Cedric in security.
Take everything out your pockets. I need your pockets out your pockets.
You got 30 days and 30,000 miles.
I want you to have these cranberry flavored for the holidays.
One of your exes is on a flight from Los Angeles to Houston.
Montana.
Langston.
Montana.
Curtis.
This is juicy. Sorry, she's jealous.
You need to be a JFK in an hour.
I am not going over to that man's house. Do you know how crazy that would make me look?
Hello?
I'm in the trash can. Are you nuts?
Hello?
Oh!
Montana Moore.
Damon Diesel. Wow, you're doing well for yourself.
Damon?
Who is that?
Damon!
This ain't my house. It's hers. I can't afford this.
Open this damn door!
She crazy.
Open, 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 open!
I told you she crazy. Crazy, she crazy!
You spent your whole life being your own woman. Why you wanna change now?
I just would really like to be somebody else's too.
Now is not the time to get down on yourself, Montana. In a week, maybe.
When you find love, and you will, don't ever let it go.
Honey, what are you doing?
He just wanted international travel booty.
That man could have had intergalactic travel booty.
Cedric!
Nobody move! I have no life, which gives me all day to ruin yours!
I have beautiful children and a beautiful wife. I want them to walk free in their own land.
We are the people of this nation, but we don't have rights. There comes a time when there remains two choices. Submit.
This is your final warning!
Or fight!
Don't worry, we'll find him. And then we'll hang him. Then you'll need a new man to keep you warm at night, won't you?
Somebody wants me.
The sentence will be life imprisonment.
The sea wants to kiss the golden shore. The sunlight warms your skin.
You will never touch a woman or a child again.
All the beauty that's been lost.
You will die here.
Wants to find us again.
Alone, what can you do? Together, we have power.
You think you're smart, don't you?
Can't be that smart, otherwise I wouldn't be here.
We can't fall any further.
The people are angry.
We are all angry. I am angry.
There's going to be a new campaign. Free Nelson Mandela.
This is how it begins.
People learn to hate. They can be taught to love. For love comes more naturally to the human heart.